Hey guys, BigNate84 here. Thanks for stopping by my channel. This is a video response specifically for Kiarns, or Kiarns. I'm not exactly sure how to pronounce it, but I'll just go with Kiarns. He's a YouTube user who has been having some trouble installing CHDK on his Canon PowerShot S95. And today is his lucky day because I made this video just for him. Okay, first of all, thanks for the feedback, man. I really appreciate it. Because if you're having an issue following my How to Install CHDK tutorial, chances are other people will run into the same problem. So I think it's really cool that you took the time to create a video and post the problems you were running into. A, it's going to help me help you, and B, it's going to help anyone else experiencing the same problem. Just to catch everyone else up to speed, here are two links. The one on the left is the original CHDK tutorial video that I created, and the one on the right is Kiarns' trouble report. Okay, good news. I think this is an easy problem to fix. I think the problem occurs at 2 minutes 35 seconds into your video. You say, gonna open it up, and you double-click on the zip folder in the download bar. Now, when you double-click on that download, you are inadvertently unzipping the file with the standard Mac compressor expander utility. Even though you didn't mean to, it just happens automatically whenever you double-click on a compressed file or folder using the Mac operating system. So here's the solution. Download the zip folder from the CHDK download website. Do not double-click the download in the download bar. Open the Finder. Open the Downloads folder, hover the mouse over the zip folder. It should be white with a zipper on it. Right-click or control-click the zip folder. Select Open With, select Stuff It Expander. This is assuming you have already downloaded Stuff It Expander. It's a free download. You should notice the Stuff It logo appear briefly on your desktop while the folder is expanding. Once the folder is unzipped or expanded, you should notice a new blue folder in your download folder with the same name as the white zip folder. Open this folder and drag and drop all its contents into the root directory of your SD memory card. There should be 6 objects altogether that you drag and drop. So if my assessment of your trouble report is correct, you should be good to go with CHDK. Hope this helps you out. Let me know how it goes. So you may be thinking, BigNate84, why does this happen? Here's a quick explanation. The Mac compressor expander utility has a built-in safety feature that quarantines certain files downloaded from the internet. This Mac utility is trying to make sure you don't get a virus. The problem is, this interferes with CHDK code. That's why you need to use Stuff It Expander. Stuff It doesn't quarantine any files. It gives you whatever there is, and no files go missing.